turning random crap my parents have given me into home decor part 4. My parents have a history of saving things for me that they think I can make things out of, and these wood panels were actually bought by my grandparents at an auction. They were most likely used for panels and oak doors, and my grandpa had absolutely no need for these, but loved anything that was dirt cheap, and that is how I know we were related. I love how they turned out, and I just might list them on my Etsy.